surface of the water.
That's what we need to maintain at this 9 feet. We do average a little bit closer to about 14 to 17 feet. What's that? How deep is it? Right in the spot, I can ask on the depth finder, but usually it's about 14 to 17 feet in our area. Yep, you can always find that out if you check the river stage in the local weather report. We just add that to that middle depth of 9 feet. So hard river stage to make 5 feet, that would give us an average depth of 14 to 9 feet. So go outside of that big channel, outside of the buoys, you're not guaranteed any depth at all. You just let the rains and the wind depths. But for now, we basically think about that since it just below the surface of the water. Well, I'm going to take a little break here, and then once we get up to about that railroad bridge, I'll come back on and tell you guys a little bit about the history of this river and the history of the Crosse. So I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. If you guys have any questions, we need to put your hands up.
Yeah.